So the main reason I changed these lines is they're just petrified. Maybe it's due to age, I don't know. But all of them are the same. These were the ones that fed the from the regulator to the foot valve, and then foot valve up to the cabinet, and then from the cabinet inside to the gun. And they're just petrified as can be. Hard, no movement there. Putting on this blue one, you can see I can squeeze that right up into the corner here, no problem. Good range of motion. So I think that's a good modification.